wanted them to hang him.
Well, he amuses me. You done good, Arthur. Loyalty.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
I'm gonna think about it. Hey.
Good on you.
If I offended anyone last night, I make no apology for it.
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border?
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night? Not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure, but what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
This ain't the army. We say it. Dutch and you says we're supposed to keep a low profile.
Are you an imbecile or are you just pretending? Go rob a house and ask some sheriff about a bounty. Shoot a godforsaken animal. I don't care. Do something.
Oh.
you check? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? Might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey, get back here. You owe us money. Yeah. Ah! Taking your teeth as well.
I knew I shouldn't have borrowed.
Doing good, girl.
Yep.
now. That's a good girl.
Yeah.
Legs all numb. Please hurry. Oh, yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Sure.
You saved me.
Okay.
Oh, that was bad.
Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well...
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real. Yeah.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position. Yeah.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. Now, just a little further.
You ain't right in the head.
Hey, I don't see no dust storm in Mudtown, so let's lose that.
We're here. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
This your way of stretching your luck?
The hell is your problem?
Me. Wondered when you'd roll back in.
How you feeling?
Okay, a little better. Good.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
Fine. Hey,
Do you think... Do you...
Worry? Good morning.
Do you worry that...
Good morning.
You busy, Arthur?
John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur? Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
So, how's it going?
You want to join us, Arthur?
You money. Here it is.
Thank you. And your husband, is he well?
He's dead. Combination of beatings and sickness did for him.
My deepest condolences, madam.